Back in 1909, the U.S. Cavalry was engaged in catching some banditos that had crossed over the Mexican border into a place called Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. And they went into a cave or a hideout and killed the so-called bandits. But what they found out, they couldn't explain. And they were called horseshoe craft at that time, or horseshoe ships. There were UFOs, and they saw these, what they called demons, gray demons, little gray guys all around the place. That was amazing.